I have a go. You've been a good audience. Very good. A very good audience. Let me know where you're working tomorrow night. I'll come and see you.
A few words for reporters. Here they are now.
I am convinced that this bold approach will cost American families far less than the alternative. A continuing series of financial institution failures and frozen credit markets unable to fund everyday needs and economic expansion. But leaders again, I'm frustrated. The taxpayer is on the hook. The taxpayer is already on the hook. The taxpayer already is going to suffer the consequences if things don't work the way they should work. And so the best protection for the taxpayer and the first protection for the taxpayer is to have this work. Over these past days, it has become clear that there is a bipartisan consensus for...
Was I sleeping while the others suffered? Am I sleeping now? Tomorrow when I wake, I think I do. What shall I say of today? That with Estragon, my friend, at this place until the fall of night, I waited for Goro. That Potso passed with his carrier and that he spoke to us? Probably. But in all that, what truth will there be? He'll know nothing. He'll tell me about the blows he received, and I'll give him a carrot. Astride of a grave and a difficult birth. Down in the hole, lingeringly, the gravedigger puts on the forceps. We have time to grow old. The air is full of our cries.